Students, today we are going to learn a fifth chapter. The chapter name is Substances in the Surroundings, Their Status and Properties. Students, you know many substances found our surroundings. Some of them liquid, some of them solid and some of them air. Solid is made from things matter, and liquid is water, petrol, diesel. These things you use daily life, and gas found in our house in a cylinder, air, vapor. All these things found our surroundings. Today we are going to have more information about. Students, recall me the name of solid, liquid and gas states of water. Solid is ice, liquid is water and gas is vapor. Today we are going to learn about how to change the status of substances. How to change the status every substance. Students, look at this. This is a piece of wax. Now let's do a simple experiment about how to change the piece of wax is, and try to understand how to change their status. Look at this simple experiment. Student, we will start the given heat theme. Look at how to change this. The piece of wax starting, now it's melting. He converted into a liquid. Student, what was the initial state of wax? The initial state of wax is a solid. But this piece of wax converted into a liquid. Now we will stop the giving heat, and we will cold it. What happens? Look at, now he converted again into a solid. Means, student, when a substance changes from one state to another, the process is called a change of state of the substance. We will learn from this simple experiment. When a substance change from one state to another, the process is called a change of state of the substance.